driver gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new. Got a job, I gotta do. I get down and dirty too. What it is, what it do. Say nothing new.
Having flashbacks, where your past at? Where the cash at?
And hello from the Spanish capital. This is the scene here at the Municipal de Butarque. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Leganés versus Barcelona.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
And now they get the ball rolling. Read it magnificently and intercepted. The starting 11 then for Leganés. Well, this is how we think they're going to line up, Lee, in a defensive posture, but with flexibility.
Yeah, Derek, you're going
to
get the...
Happy to take on the shot. A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save. Well, everybody's disappointed, none more so than the manager. Just look at him.
Messi with the corner. Firing it towards goal. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Now Matuidi.
Guerrero.
Barkhuizen. No-nonsense clearance. Dembele on the ball. Good ball movement and a decent position here for Barcelona. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Frankie de Jong. Matuidi. Suarez. Really a very poor ball. Amadou. Recio. Silva. An important interception. Barca making progress. What can they do from this position? They've won back possession. Susaeta on the ball. A very good tackle. De Jong. And Suarez is in there. Thumped clear. Barcelona got the win in the last match against Celta Vigo. How do you think they'll fare today, Lee?
Well, 3-1 at home is never a bad result. The coach will be disappointed about conceding one, though. Can't see anything other than another win today, Derek.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Ah! And good work to deny the chance. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here.
Well, they won't get too many opportunities today. They have to capitalise from set pieces like this.
And Recio on the ball. Might really be able to trouble them here. Easy save.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out. Tactically, it's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
Masterful piece of foiling. And they'll have to throw it back in play. And you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Matuidi. Nelson Semedo. Suarez. Vidal. A good and fair challenge. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Messi. It's a perfect challenge. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. We should be in for appetizing second half fare. Barcelona get the half going. De Jong. This is Vidal. Dembele on the ball. Suarez. De Jong. Matuidi. Arturo Vidal. Keeping the opposition at bay for that splendid challenge. An exciting La Liga match in prospect here on EA TV. It's Leganés facing Sevilla.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage front here on EA TV. Live, it's Barcelona facing Borussia Dortmund.
Well, a super atmosphere of cup football rarely lets you down. Exciting game that'll be, I'm sure, Derek.
Barkhuizen. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Guerrero on the ball. Through ball, just overdone. Matuidi. Messi. Nelson Semedo has it. Well, the pass not finding its target. A move of promise on the flank. Suarez. Lionel Messi! And the referee says corner kick. The corner courtesy of well, punch happy, the keeper. Playing with purpose and control.
Well, Barcelona have had total control of possession, but really, possession doesn't score your goals. You need to be a little bit more forceful in front of goal. They need to get the shots away.
Now Jordi Alba, intelligent threaded pass here. Oh, he's given it, penalty, and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Penalty given and yellow card handed out. They will now make use of their substitutes bench.
Jangling, but he kept his nerve. Really good penalty.
So back underway, and it's Barcelona holding the advantage. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. He could pick out a teammate. Can he apply the finish? And crossed in there. But he couldn't quite keep the header down. Goal kick. Matuidi, Griezmann, Dembele on the ball, Artur, Messi, De Jong, Artur! And the goalkeeper will see that as part of doing his job. Corner kick played in. Fist on ball. Shot attempted. Quite the catalogue of great saves. And that, the latest one. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
Guerrero on the ball. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Delivered into the area here. Dembele. Well, I must say, no shortage of space for Barcelona. Dembele with the cross. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Substitution time it is. And over comes the corner. Well, he couldn't quite keep the header down.
Well, it was the pace on the cross. Sometimes with that much power on the cross, just cushion it, otherwise it goes over.
And the referee's whistle, that is the end of the story.
Thank you.